Now, once again, here's Barbara Fairchild.
He had known the Ten Commandments from the time that he was five. But in the jungles of Vietnam, there was no wrong or right. He was a decorated hero when he stepped down off the train. But some folks from his hometown only made him feel ashamed. Could you walk 8 miles in that man's shoes when you have no choice? How can you choose? Don't be quick to judge. Stop and think for a while. Could you walk a mile in that man's shoes? There was no one there to hold her hand the night her baby came. Just a couple waiting down the hall to give her child a name. At 17 she'd learned to be of a mother's love. To give her baby life, she knew she had to give it up. Could you walk 8 miles in that woman's shoes when you have no choice? How can you choose? Don't be quick to judge till you've been there too. Stop and think for a while. Could you walk a mile in that woman's shoes? They cursed him and they kicked him as he dragged him down the street. They nailed him to a cross and soldiers gambled at his feet. And though his heart was broken from all they put him through, he said, "Father, please forgive them. They know not what they do." Could you walk 8 miles? Tell me, how can you choose? Don't be quick to judge till you've been there too. Stop and think for a while. Could you walk a mile in that man's shoes? Stop and think for a while. Could you walk a mile in that man's shoes?